What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the failed to find Roblox process KRNL injector error you are getting on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Make sure your Roblox application is not running on your PC and search for %appdata% in your start menu search. After hitting enter, your file explorer will open up. And find the KRNL folder. Proceed to delete this folder, and then navigate to the local section of your app data and find the Roblox folder. Within the Roblox folder, locate and delete the logs folder. When this is done, you can proceed to close your file explorer and ensure your antivirus is currently not running while we reinstall the missing Roblox files. Head to roblox.com and proceed to play any Roblox experience. The website will try to launch Roblox and install all the missing files we just deleted. This should fix the failed to find Roblox process error you are getting. You may also use the Microsoft Store version of the game to circumvent this and many other issues you can get when using the web version of Roblox. Simply search for Roblox in your Microsoft Store and download the game to your system. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.